Colossians 3:16. Let the word of Christ dwell in you richly in all wisdom, teaching and admonishing one another in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing with grace in your hearts to the Lord.
Sailor salute.
I pledge allegiance to the Lord Jesus Christ, whose name I love and whose praise I sing. As a faithful sailor in Pastor Pirate Club, I will do my best to serve my Savior and obey His word.
Amen.
Amen.
Faithful be. Oh, come and join our happy crew. We still have lots of room for you. Run aboard our jolly ship. Travel on the sea. When you sail with Pastor Pirate across the ocean blue, when you want to please our Savior in all we say and do, we serve the King of Heaven and proudly bear His sword. When you sail with Pastor Pirate to the glory.
Yeah.
Ashley, can I help you with those? They look pretty heavy for a strong sailor like yourself.
I'm trying to get ready for the Super Sailor competition. I want to prove how strong I can this year in Pact Club.
Well, you need to start with a little smaller weights, like these. Then you can work up to these big ones. But it's important to have a good foundation.
Yeah. A good foundation? That reminds me of song we used this year in Linden Patch Club.
And a fine old hymn it is, too. Do you remember the words?
Amen.
Materials.
Mm-hmm. Remember what we learned in Patch Club this year? A wise man builds his work, his house, and
builds
his life on Jesus Christ and the Word of God.
Amen.
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 the wise man built his house upon the rock, and the rain came tumbling down. The rain came down as the floods came up. The rain came down as the floods came up. The rain came down as the floods came up. And the house on the floods stood firm. The foolish man built his house upon the sand. The foolish man built his house upon the sand. The foolish man built his house upon the sand. And the rain came tumbling down. The rain came down as the floods came up. The rain came down.
The Bible teaches us that being truly great has more to do with who you are rather than what amazing things you can do.
What do you mean?
God simply asks us to trust and obey His commandments. Remember what we learned in Patch Club this year?
Noah
listened to God and obeyed His instructions. Through faithful daily obedience, Noah and his sons built a huge ark.
Mm. Amen.
I have a Bible.
The sun, God's love shines.